the mind now of 28-year-old veteran Per Bergerud, who has already captured the 90-meter championship at these world championships. He was going to quit after Sarajevo, but there he is.
And Bergerud is a consistent jumper.
Nothing dynamic, but he's got everything together, and he does on this jump, too. He's a little deep in the landing. Oh, he caught a tip, and he's down. This could cause a competition if the judges decide that he was not steady going through the transition.
Jay, 89 and a half meters, but I don't think the judges took any style points away.
No, they didn't. They must have decided that he was steady going onto the flats. Therefore, they wouldn't deduct any points.
So this is one event the Norwegians won't win.